Hi guys, so I'm done with my sensory board, Daenerys sensory board. I will add a clip of how I did it and I will explain first. So I bought this. It is a 4 at Michael's. Then this is also a 4. Then this one, wooden floors. This is free sample from Home Depot. You just need to go to Home Depot and go to floors area, and then you will see the floor sample. These are free. And then this is a ribbon from dollar store, and this is a bubble plastic. And this is a craft. This is an eye. I bought this from dollar store. And this is sponge. And this is a cleaner. This is a ribbon. This is a beads from Dollar Tree. Then straw, and then these are different texture of carpet. These are a carpet sample. Just go to Home Depot floor area, then you will see the carpet sample. About this, I made a mistake because I wash it on the washer, and because there is a paper at the back, and of course when you wash it through washer, the impact of the rotation of the washer. So what I did is I cut it, and I just get the center, and this is still good, and also it's clean because I want it clean because the Daenerys will touch this and lick it, so I want it clean, so I wash this. But if you will do it on your own, just hand wash, okay? Don't put it on the washer, okay? So these are different textures, and these are glittered pom-poms. Then these are pipe cleaners. Then this is a craft for baby shower that we have before when we had the baby shower, and then these are pom-poms. So what I did, the materials, I bought this is a foam board. I got 2 pieces because I need one whole foam board, and then the other one I cut it I think 4 by 5, if you will see this one. So I cut it 4 by 5, and then I glued, I used the glue stick and super glue for all of this, okay? So, ta-da! This is Daenerys sensory board. I will add clip how did I do this. Have a great day, everyone. I hope you like it.
I can't keep 'cause I can't keep my head.